Patterson and Carlson tied at 102.4. And now Carlson takes the lead. 104.5. So an additional $5,000 to Children's National Hockey District Columbia. Go for a 35.